Hi students, Kale this side, and today we are going to study about another crucial topic of class 10, it is saponification. Now, what is saponification? It is a process in which ester is heated with sodium hydroxide solution, in which ester breakdowns to form parent alcohol and sodium salt of carboxylic acid. Now, it is a process in which ester is heated with sodium hydroxide solution and break down to form parent alcohol and sodium salt of carboxylic acid. Now, the reaction what here is, first ester CH3COOC2H5. And if you do not know about what is ester and how it is formed, you can check our previous video. We have studied that how ester is formed and what is the formula of ester. Plus, when heated with NaOH in presence of concentrated H2SO4, form parent alcohol and sodium salt of carboxylic acid. Parent, now it forms sodium salt. Now, this will attach to this to form a sodium salt CH3COONa, and alcohol here forms it ethanol, because it is ester of ethanol, it is ester which is formed from ethanol and ethanoic acid. Now remaining is C2H5 plus OH. Now C2H5 plus OH. Now this is the parent alcohol which is formed from this compound, and this is the sodium salt of carboxylic acid. Now saponification is also called hydrolysis of ester. Hydrolysis of ester. Hydrolysis means breakdown of ester. Now it is known as saponification because it is used to make soaps. Now saponification is also known as hydrolysis of ester. It is known as saponification because it is used to make soaps. Now we have studied that CaCOOC2H5 plus when reacted with NaOH solution gives out CH3COONa plus C2H5OH in presence of concentrated H2SO4. Now here the ester is breakdown. It is known as hydrolysis of ester, which is breakdown. Now ester breakdown to form the sodium salt of carboxylic acid plus along with the parent alcohol. And this is the definition of saponification. Now this is all about this topic. If you have any doubt, do comment below. I will solve it for you. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe my channel. Thank you.